worked with Urban Apple in a number of different capacities over the course of the last